Also, guys, if you're a real fan, you can stay subbed. I know, like, 4 people unsubbed because they aren't real fans. They're just fake. They sub for my mobile content, which is fine. But if you're a real sub, you stay subbed for during this time. Just like what Patrick said. You might know him. He has 400 subs, but yeah, what he said, basically, yeah.